हैप्पी हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय डियर चिल्ड्रन. वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास. डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी वर डूइंग योर चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट इज एडिशन. एडिशन ऑफ अ टू डिजिट नंबर्स. टुडे वी विल बी मूविंग टू पार्ट 3 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. लेट अस सी व्हाट वी आर हैविंग टुडे. एक्टिविटी 3, add the two digit numbers. In our last lecture we have learned how to add single digit number, that is a one number digit. Okay, today we are going to do the addition of a two digit number. Now dear children, that addition of a two digit number is been divided into two parts. The first part is with regrouping. Addition of a two digit number with regrouping, that means carry forward wale addition. Okay, let us see. In the example 1, what you have to do? You have to add 70 plus 49. Now see, from the ones place you are having 0 and 9. 0 plus 9 is 9. Yes, so here 9 will come. Then once again I will just erase it. Yes, like this. Again I will write it for you. 0 plus 9 is 9. Next, 7 plus 4. 7 in your mind and 4 on your fingers. 8, 9, 10, 11. What we got the answer? 11. 7 in your mind and 4 on your fingers. 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Now, how can we write here 11? We have to carry it. So, we have to carry it 1 on the hundreds place and 1 here we will write here. Okay. Then, is there any number at the hundreds place? Dusra koi number hai? No, there is no other number. So you will carry down it here like this. The answer is 119. Understood? Clear? With regrouping means carry forward wale numbers. Let us see the next. Now, addition of a 3 two-digit numbers without regrouping. Bina regrouping ke. Yes, humko add karne. That means usme carry wale nahi honge sums. Jisme hum carry forward karte hain, wo sums nahi honge. Now see here. At the ones place, 1, 3 and 5. Okay? 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 5 is 4 plus 5. 6, 7, 8 and 9. So you will write here 9. Next, 2 plus 3 plus 1. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. So you will write here 6. Understood? Are you clear with the topic? Now, let us see the exercise of your textbook. This is your exercise number 4. Add the following. Okay. Now, your circles are given to you. That means they are addition of a two-digit number with regrouping. Carry forward wale numbers. Okay. Let us see the first one. 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1 is 10. So you will write 0 here and you will carry down 1. Hum 1 ko yahan pe carry forward karenge. Next, you will start it from 1 here. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 6 is 6 in your mind and 6 on your fingers. That is 12, dear children. So again you will write down 1 here and you will write down 2 here. Now, is there any number here? Koi number hai? Nahi hai. Toh hum isko कैरी डाउन करेंगे हियर द आंसर विल बी 120. सेकेंड वन 3 + 7 यू विल ऑलवेज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द वंस प्लेस 3 + 7 दैट इज 10. सो 1 यू विल कैरी फॉरवर्ड हियर 0 यू विल राइट डाउन हियर देन 7 + 1 दैट इज 8. 8 + 3 = 11 डियर चिल्ड्रन अगेन 1 यू विल राइट हियर एंड 1 हियर डाउन. नाउ इज देयर एनी नंबर हियर टू ऐड ऑन नो नंबर सो यू विल कैरी डाउन इट हियर लाइक दिस द लास्ट वन यू विल डू इट ऑन योर ओन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन अ पॉन्ड देयर आर 89 फ्रॉग्स एंड 23 टर्टल्स फाइंड द टोटल नंबर ऑफ फ्रॉग्स एंड टर्टल्स इन द पॉन्ड. सो हियर बॉक्स इज गिवन टू यू फॉर डूइंग द कैलकुलेशंस. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू फर्स्ट यू विल राइट डाउन द नंबर 89. 8 एट द टेंस प्लेस 9 एट द वंस प्लेस नेक्स्ट एंड 23 टर्टल्स आर देयर सो यू विल राइट हियर 2 एंड 3 लाइक दिस. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू डू द एडिशन डियर चिल्ड्रन. ओके 9 + 3 is 9 in your minds and 3 on your fingers 10 11 and 12. Okay, so 1 you will carry forward it here and 2 you will write down here like this. Next 8 + 1 that is 9. Okay 9 + 2 is again 11. Okay so 1 you will carry forward it here and 1 you will write here. Don't forget to put the plus sign dear children. Okay you will put the plus sign here. Now is there any number given to you here? No number is there. So you will carry down 1 here like this. So your answer will be 112. So here you will write 112 like this. Next, Meena has 64 Barbie stickers. 64 Barbie stickers. So the first number we will write here 64. And 48 kitty stickers. 48 the kitty stickers. So you will write the second number here like this. How many stickers does she have in total? In total means addition. So put the plus sign here. Now add it. 4 + 8 that is 12. So 1 you will carry forward it here and 2 you will write down here. Next 1 + 6 that is 7. 7 + 4 is 11. So 1 you will carry forward it here and 1 you will write here. Now is there any number given at the hundreds place? No number. So carry down 1 like this. So your answer will be 112. The next one you will do it on your own. Addition of a 3 2-digit number with regrouping. This we have studied. Let us move on to the exercise number 5. The first one, 5 + 1, that is 6. Always remember dear children, ye bina carry forward wale hain. So you have the hint. 5 + 1 is 6. 6 + 3 is 7, 8 and 9. So you will write down here 9. Next, 1 + 1 + 1, that is 3. Yes? Now, the remaining, you will do it on your own. There are 8 sums and these sums are very much easier, dear children. I am sure you can do it on your own. Now we will meet next time with something more interesting in this chapter. Till then, bye-bye. God bless you all.